Today I'll show you two simple ways to calculate quarter-to-date totals, one using an easy formula and one using a cool Excel 365 trick. Let's get started. First, we need to get the month number from the date. We can use month function. This will return the month number for each date, like 1 for January, 2 for February, and so on. Next, we want to check if the month is the start of a new quarter, January, April, July, or October. To do this, we use the mod function. This formula checks if the month is divisible by 3, which means it's the start of the quarter. Now we combine everything in an if statement to calculate the QTD total. Here's how it works. If the month is the first month of the quarter, the QTD total is just the current month's sales. If it's not the first month of the quarter, we add the current month's sales to the QTD total from the previous row. As you drag the formula down, Excel will calculate the QTD total for each row, adding the current month's sales to the total from the previous months. Now let's switch to a modern automatic method using the scan function, which works in Excel 365. It's perfect for advanced users who want efficiency. Here is the formula. Let's break it down step by step. The first zero tells scan to start with an initial QTD value of 0. The next argument is the column with sales data that scan will go through. Using lambda function, we define a function to apply row by row. A is the running total, it holds the QTD so far. B is the current value being processed. The rest of the logic is the same. Inside the formula, offset B0 minus 1 shifts to the corresponding date in the table. We then check if it's the first month of the quarter with the same mod formula. If true, we reset the QTD to the current value. If false, we add the current value to the running total. With scan, Excel automatically calculates QTD totals for each row, no manual linking needed. It's efficient and works seamlessly with structured tables. Whether you prefer the classic if formula or the modern scan approach, both are excellent for tracking quarter-to-date progress in Excel.